Drivers on EastLink are being promised a clearer run through the Melba and Mullum Mullum tunnels, but it has more to do with air quality than traffic. The tollway has become one of the first in the world to install dynamic ventilation, allowing giant fans to automatically adjust to conditions. Andrew Lund explains.
The EastLink tunnels are used by around 115,000 vehicles every day, and the vast majority produce some form of exhaust.
These emissions, obviously, if they build up in the tunnel, are potentially creating a dangerous environment. So the ventilation system is important.
Located behind these doors, the giant ventilation fans are a rarely seen but critical part of the tunnel infrastructure. A recent nighttime maintenance shutdown allowed EastLink to show off the upgraded system, with the tollway one of the first in the world to convert to dynamic ventilation on demand.
Each fan is controlled automatically, and the speed of each fan is also controlled, so the speed varies depending on the vehicle mix that's travelling through the tunnel.
A series of air quality sensors monitor conditions and feed data back to the central control system. Replacing all 10 of these fans was no mean feat. It took 12 months. Each of the 7-ton units had to be lowered through this hatch, then manoeuvred onto a truck inside the tunnel, with the procedure reversed on return. EastLink says the work is already paying dividends, with electricity consumption cut by 2/3, while audible noise from exhaust fans has been halved, and it expects other tunnel operators will follow its example. Andrew Lund, Nine News.